Hello everyone, this is our monthly MSTV podcast, and as you can see, we are some new faces as we are a new committee. I'm Jang Hyun in 8th grade.
I'm TJ in 6th grade.
And I am Aiden in grade 6.
And today we're going to talk about some upcoming events, some past events, and we have a new section added in called Culture Recommendations. So look forward to it.
Okay, so moving forward, the Valentine Social, can you give us some agenda?
Well, the Valentine Social is on February 22nd, and as you know, the theme is Valentine. So we set the theme, the whole actual social theme, as Paris. So we named this social
Night in Paris. The Nuit en Paris.
So make sure to mark that date on your calendars and then we'll see you there.
Moving forward,
Seedfolks.
It's the new play that Ms. Moore and some of her students are performing.
So Seedfolks is actually a play based on a novel written by this guy called Paul Fleischman, and it's pretty much a multi-perspective story on how one community built up a garden from just a junk lot. So TJ is in the crew, I'm in the cast, and the dates are February 14th, 15th, and 16th, and it's for everyone, so anyone can come, so see you there.
So now quickly, let's briefly talk about sports that are going on here, yes. So with the start of the third quarter, we have a variety of new clubs. So we have volleyball and table tennis after school. So volleyball is going to be very fun, and it has fun. And I personally am in table tennis, and I can't wait to see maybe some of you guys there. And it's going to be a overall fun experience. Anyways, festivals. So we have, there's actually a festival going on as the filming of this video on January 29th, KIMEA, which is a music festival. Our wonderful orchestra went over to the KIMEA to show off our amazing skills, and Ami, that was also with the band, and they were stellar. They performed very excellent.
And here's some footage to show you guys.
Okay, so moving on, after that amazing footage, we have culture recommendation.
The new section of our MSTV videos.
So we're going to talk about music, TV, and TV shows, and movies that came out in the past month. So let's start with TJ. What do you hear?
Well, lately I've been hearing about this movie. It's like 15, but then it's a movie called Bird Box. Mm-hmm. And I haven't watched it yet, but I have a brief synopsis of what it's about. So basically, Bird Box is about a group, like, there's some group of monsters, and if they're invisible, but if you see them, it makes you cause suicide.
If you see it, it takes on the form of your worst fears.
Every contact we have had with the outside has brought us death.
Let's talk about music now.
Oh, my favorite section. Alright. Okay. So you can start it off.
I don't know if all of you might enjoy this, but this is some new music from an old band called Backstreet Boys. And they've been around since the 90s, and I believe this year is their 26th anniversary. And they just released an album on January 25th called DNA. And they've got some really good singles on there, so check it out. What are the chances that we'd end up this, like two in a million, like once in a life, that I could have found you, put my arms around you, like two in a million, like once in a life. So, my music tastes not similar to yours, to say, but Ariana Grande's new album, Thank You Next, that's what people are calling it. It's coming out on February 8th. So three songs have been teased. Imagine, Thank You Next, and Seven Rings. Seven Rings is actually top number one on Billboard Top 100 right now. And Thank You Next stayed on number one for like 3 weeks. So this album is going to be very
This album's gonna be amazing. My gloss is popping. You like my hair? Gee, thanks. Just bought it. I see it. I like it. I want it.
Finally, one last cult recommendation from myself. Now, not all of you may have watched it, but some of you may be familiar with JSL Entertainment's Honey, starring me and my friends.
Oh honey, oh baby, 약점 말은 낮기도 하지 내가 오지 나를 믿지 절대 후회할 리 없지.
That was Boys Generation, but JSL Entertainment is back with a new group called Everyone's Generation, and it is single G. It has probably been released by the time this video has been published. It's going to be released on January 30th, and it's called G, which is a cover of the famous Girls' Generation song.
So, hopefully this video is interesting.
It's gonna be.
I can assure you.
It is. It's a fact.
It's a fact. And if it, for some reason, wasn't, comment below. We will try to...
We'll try to fix it, okay?
We will take in your feedback.
We will actually take your feedback in. And we're not like the old MSTV. We're the new MSTV.
Bye, guys. Have fun.
Bye.
Bye-bye.